Nancy Binay seeks total ban of Chinese construction workers in Philippines. Manila, Philippines Senator Nancy Binay on Sunday called for the total ban of Chinese construction workers, stating that the reasoning provided by MALACAANG as to why Mandarin-speaking workers are needed for the China-funded infrastructure projects here is unacceptable in Panawagan. A total ban sa pagpasokang ng Chinese labor at construction workers, Binay said in a statement. Our duty is to protect our own workers and provide job security for THEMBUT. Sadly, WBRE opening our labor market to non-Filipinos, Binay added. Binay noted that one of the provisions of the loan deal between the Philippines and China is the hiring of foreign workers. The senator, however, said that complete takeover of jobs in the construction industry, solely because of machinery and equipment written in foreign language, could simply be solved by interpreters. The senator also underscored that one of the promises of the Build program is to offer job opportunities to Filipinos, which would not be achieved if foreign workers will be hired. The promise would not be fulfilled if preferential treatment were shown to foreign workers because of conditionalities inserted in official development assistance loans, Binay said. Binay also called out concerned government agencies for allowing several foreign construction workers to receive special working permits. Kawaiwane Mantayo, Young Mga Trabaho, Nidapit Purasam Gakambabian Natan Ingapapuntalang Sabai Bungalapi. Government agencies are expected to protect the interest of Filipinos, Dapit Malinoyan. Besides, Ipai Magbabwal na Magishuang special working permits sa construction workers Pearl. Maynakakalisa Binay said. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.